This is how our 902 snap coin purse is made. You see it sewn and it's inside out. So first step is to turn it right side out and push out the corners. Then once you've got that done, you just take your spring frame, you slide it through, even it up, take your pin, and you can use a little pliers or an anvil, sometimes it just goes in easy, and kind of straighten it, and you're done.